Hi, hope you guys are doing well. So today I'm going to make a tutorial about something that was a major problem for me in the beginning of Blender, that was making an editable duplicate of an existing material. Basically, making a duplicate of a material and then the original material would still remain the same. I tried shift the literal clicking to see maybe there's a copy paste option, but there wasn't. So when I finally found a solution, I was really baffled. So right now you can see I have this material and I'm going to make an editable duplicate, and this original material will still remain the same. So first we're going to add another cube, shift A to add another cube, G, Y axis, and now I'm going to give this new cube a new material. Okay, you can see material 001, and now first we're going to go to the original material, shader editor, and now this is the funny part. You're just literally going to click and drag around it and select copy. Now we go to the new material and shader editor and then click paste. I was really astounded to see that it was this simple, and the weird part was that I found it in a random tutorial, like nobody made a direct tutorial about it, so I thought why not make one myself. So now I'm going to change the colors over here. Ooh, something different. And now let's see in the render mode, you see the same material, just different colors, and the original material still intact. Now you might be wondering, this is just 3 to 4 nodes. Well, the materials can get complicated. Like you can use it for, like if a material has 14-15 nodes and you just need to change one node, then it is really complicated and time wasting to actually just completely copy paste it, so to recreate it completely. So this is why I hope this helped you a lot, and I hope you would subscribe to my channel. It will help me a lot as well. Thank you.